My name is Elle Taylor, and I'm studying for a bachelor's degree in Science of Aviation and Professional Flight. What I love about Minnesota State Mankato's aviation program is that the professors are super welcoming and kind to me, especially being a female pilot. Being a female pilot is definitely intimidating. Before I got here, I was super nervous. I thought that people would think I'm not qualified for this, or that I don't have the skills to be a pilot. But coming here has actually been the complete opposite. I've never felt more welcomed and pushed to pursue my dreams. My dad is a pilot, and I grew up flying in his home-built aircraft. I spent my childhood growing up in that plane, and I realized I wouldn't want to live my life without flying. The flight school at Minnesota State Mankato reached out to me and asked if I was interested in becoming a Piper brand ambassador. I called my dad and I was like, "What's Piper?" He freaked out and was like, "Oh my gosh, you need to do this." So I went in for the interview and got the position on the spot. As a Piper brand ambassador, I use my social media platforms to share my training journey and experiences. My main goal is to increase awareness of Minnesota State Mankato's flight program and why you should learn to fly here, all while utilizing Piper's incredible aircrafts. When I graduate, I plan to become a flight instructor at North Star Aviation, which is the flight school affiliated with Minnesota State Mankato. My dream job is to work for Delta as a commercial pilot, which is exactly what my dad does. Thanks to Minnesota State Mankato, my dreams to fly are coming true.